job hunt. Howard University is offering people with a business idea and a dream the perfect opportunity to launch their own startup. They just have to sell an audience on the idea in 1 minute. TJ Holmes reports.
These young entrepreneurs are 60 seconds away from winning $10,000.
The whole, I guess, freshman class and pretty much.
That is, if they can come up with the perfect business pitch. The upstarts recently attended the 100 Urban Entrepreneurs event at Howard University. They had 60 seconds to pitch their dream business idea to a panel of four judges. Grammy Award-winning songwriter and producer Brian Michael Cox was among them.
I'm looking for if your business, if it makes sense, if it can be effective, if it can be profitable, and I'm looking for the charisma.
The pitches ranged from an interchangeable jewelry design business to ways of bringing organic food into the inner city.
Finally, someone came up with this idea.
The team of Tony Hall and Natalie Prather was one of the five winners. Their pitch, size 12, a shoe boutique catering to women who wear sizes 10 to 14.
I'll take this for your size.
I figured I was so frustrated at finding fashionable shoes, so a lot of other women were frustrated too.
Wanting to turn the agony of shoe shopping into something positive, Tony researched starting a business and conducted surveys of other women shoppers.
There was one woman who came here last week. She actually wore size 13. She picked out a cute pair of flats, and she was like, these are a little tight. Do you have a 14? And I went in the back, and I came out with 14s in three different styles. And she looked at me like...
The duo heard about the competition from a previous winner who encouraged them to enter.
I just feel so
extremely
honored,
grateful.
This is amazing.
It's an amazing opportunity, and just the fact that they have this program, it's awesome.
Organized just over a year ago and with a $100,000 backing from one of the most famous entrepreneurs, P. Diddy, 100 Urban Entrepreneurs Chairman Dan Carrier says its mission is to give young minority business people a hand up.
I can tell you that being an entrepreneur is attainable for many. We just need to level the playing field and give the tools and inspiration to what I see in urban America is a tremendous hustle, a desire to get forward.
So what happened to Tony and Natalie? Well, their 60-second pitch landed them to go on to win $10,000 and participate in an 8-week mentorship. TJ Holmes, CNN, Atlanta.